morning, children.
Happy morning, ma.
How are you, ma?
Fine, ma.
Today, I would like to share a small incident which was happened at my home. Yesterday, when I reached my home, my children were fighting with each other. I asked them, "Why are you fighting, ma?" They replied to me, "We are playing with some toys." And I arranged in one order and sister arranged in another order. The order which was arranged by me is right and her order is wrong. Toys to show you. Let us see. Watch this, ma. Puppy. And
teddy bear.
And this one?
Doll.
And this?
Teddy bear.
See? Are these in order?
No.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. This is one order. And? See this?
There is no order.
Yes,
it is
an order.
It is also an order.
Yes.
These both are in order.
Yes.
Do you know what's the name of these orders?
Ascending order and descending order.
Big to small or small to big. And we are going to learn about these orders. Ascending order and descending order. See her, ma. Her name is Tanmay and his name is Chetan. Tanmay is moving downstairs to upstairs and Chetan is moving upstairs to downstairs. Tanmay is in first stair and she wants to move to second stair. He stands in first stair and she wants to move second stair. And then third stair, and then fourth stair, fifth stair, sixth stair, seventh stair, eighth stair, ninth stair, and tenth stair. See, this is ascending order. These numbers are in ascending order. Number 1 is smallest number, and number 10 is biggest number. From numbers 1 to 10, number 1 is smallest number and number 10 is biggest number or greatest number. And descending order. Descending order means big to small. He wants to move 9th stair, 8th stair, 7th stair, 6th stair, 5th stair, 4th stair, 3rd stair, 2nd stair and 1st stair. This is descending order. Descending order
simple.
Very good, ma. What is ascending order, ma?
Small to big.
Ascending order means arrange the things or numbers in small to big. What is descending order?
Big.
Descending order means arrange the things or numbers big to small.